Yo, Azumi here, and we're back with Parasite Eve 2, Part 10. Let's do some more exploration of this shelter place. This is my third time trying to record this video because my last two got corrupted. Don't you just love that? No, I think you're gonna die, dude. I don't think I have to check this, but I basically need to kill that guy that just stabbed me in the stomach for no reason to get the key card from him. 'Cause he's a jerk. Taken out, and there's some slimes in the cells. Just zap them with my handy dandy stun gun. Didn't even get hit. That's what I'm talking about. Gain some health and some magic points. MP. Don't need the penicillin. Also, I forgot to pick this up while I was in here earlier. Need that can of Coca-Cola. We'll go ahead and put some of this stuff on my attachments here. And let's move on. Sorry, Nessie, I do not have time for you. I do not feel like losing health trying to dodge these electric ball attacks. Well, so I'm gonna lose the 10 points and run straight through the room. Okay, let me upgrade my energy shot to maximum. Perfect. Yes, take the lift. Scorch marks, just like the ones in my dreams. It's too similar to be a coincidence. That's because it's not a coincidence. Okay. We got a fun part coming up. I can't say that I like all that much, but if you can do it right, he's pretty easy. I think if you just stand in here, you'll die, so you gotta go through the dust chute. which takes you down to the trash. The trash heap. Okay. Ammunition. Well, no, I do not need those. Well, don't need those either. Okay. Here goes nothing. His name is Glutton. Wait for a second. Use energy shot. Shoot him in the mouth. I totally ran into that one. Criticals. Now he's mad. Okay, so I'm gonna have to force him to try to suck me in, because he's gonna keep doing this stupid stuff with this poison. Gotta kill those things quick. If he sucks him in, he gets a lot of health. Now he's really mad. Not with the slime. And the poison. cutting it close there. That's only the first phase. Kinda caught me off guard with that tongue lashing there. But you notice he didn't melt away, so you know he's not dead. Okay. Here's the fun part. How he opened that door, I have no idea. But don't really try to fight him. Just take off and do a better job of running than I am. Hit this button and then run back here and try to hit him off. Buy you some time. I'm out of here. Come on. Oh, no, I didn't. That's right. Keep coming. Walk up here, buddy. There you go. Adios! Into the trash compactor he goes. And step on the plate again. And he gets washed. Bye-bye. Yeah, I feel the same way I am. Finally. I hate that thing. Incinerator activation in 5 minutes. Through here. don't really have time for these guys. We're just gonna run straight out of these, away from these flapping, whatever you wanna call them. I don't know what they are. Don't feel like messing with them. See, you just beat on the door enough and then eventually it opens. Kyle, you're alive. On a first name basis, are we? You. Yeah, I really believe that, dude. Now he's hitting on her. Oh. Making dirty jokes, huh? Okay, well, I'm gonna end this episode here. That was part 10. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe, and have a good day.